Hello, me Dr. Vinay.
And me Dr. Deepika.
Welcomes you all to the new episode of Divyarishi Arogyam Sansthan.
Today we will discuss about the most common herb we use in our daily life, but do not know the health benefits of the same.
Yes, today we will discuss about fenugreek seeds, commonly known as methi seeds. We will tell you about certain ways by which you can use fenugreek seeds in treating various diseases.
Fenugreek seeds have a somewhat bitter taste, similar to celery, maple syrup or burnt sugar, and are often used to make medicines. However, fenugreek seeds has a far more pleasant taste when cooked. Fenugreek can be taken by mouth or used to form a paste that is applied to the skin to heal inflammation.
Now let me tell you about the nutritional value of fenugreek seeds. Fenugreek seeds contains carbohydrates, proteins, fats, fibers, iron, manganese, copper, magnesium, phosphorus and vitamin B6.
So, let us start with the most important part of our show, that is home remedies.
Fenugreek may help with numerous digestive problems such as upset stomach, constipation and inflammation of the stomach. For instance, the water-soluble fiber in fenugreek, among other foods, help relieve constipation. It also works to treat digestive problem and is often incorporated in an ulcerative colitis diet treatment plan because it has anti-inflammatory effect. For this, fenugreek leaves and seeds both are effective home remedy for constipation. You can either eat fenugreek veggie or you can take 50 grams of fenugreek seeds and grind it. Now, take half tablespoon of this powder twice in a day before meals, at least for 1 month continuously. In about 4 to 5 days, you can see relief in problems associated with your constipation.
Fenugreek seeds also seems to benefit those with heart conditions, such as hardening of arteries and high blood levels of certain fats, including cholesterol and triglycerides. For this, what you have to do, you have to take 1 glass of water. To this, add 1 teaspoonful of fenugreek seeds. Mix it well and soak it overnight. Next day, you have to filter it and take this early morning continuously for 2 to 3 months. Fenugreek seeds has a strong modulating effect on your blood lipid levels and can substantially reduce the risk of atherosclerosis.
Fenugreek seeds, a source of soluble fiber, contains galactomannan, an essential constituent that helps lower the rate of digestion and absorption of carbohydrates. This in turn helps lower the blood glucose level in people with diabetes and improves overall glucose tolerance. Besides this, fenugreek seeds also contains an unusual amino acid, 4-hydroxyisoleucine, having anti-diabetic properties such as enhancing insulin secretion under hyperglycemic condition and increasing the insulin sensitivity, thus helping in treatment of type 1 and type 2 diabetes. Now, I will tell you certain ways by which you can take fenugreek seeds. Firstly, as Dr. Deepika said, that soak 1 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds overnight in water and in the morning filter it and consume empty stomach. Secondly, you can sprout fenugreek seeds by soaking them in water overnight and keeping them in a jar covered with a cloth for 5 days until tiny green shoots appear. The sprouted fenugreek seeds can be added to any kind of salads.
Besides this, fresh fenugreek leaves can be added to rotis, parathas, dosas and idlis. Also, herbal tea can be made with fenugreek seeds. Lemon and honey can be made, which is an effective home remedy used to treat fevers. Fenugreek seeds is also useful in the treatment and prevention of cancer. The fiber in fenugreek is thought to bind to the toxins in food and flush them out of the body, which can help protect the colon from cancer. Besides this, many herbs and spices are contraindicated or needed to be used cautiously while breastfeeding. Fenugreek seeds is encouraged to be used during breastfeeding. This is because it is said to be able to stimulate milk production, owing to the presence of a compound named diazogenin. Fenugreek seeds also have generous level of vitamins and minerals, which make it highly nutritious to the newborn and the mother.
One of the most popular uses of fenugreek seeds today, its inclusion in the number of bodybuilding supplements that boost testosterone. Fenugreek seed is useful for men in treating of hernias and especially for erectile dysfunction. Fenugreek can increase testosterone levels and sexual arousal, and fenugreek supplements have been proven to increase sexual performance and sexual desire. Besides, there are numerous health benefits of fenugreek seeds which we cannot cover in one episode. In our upcoming episodes, we'll tell you about the more amazing health benefits of fenugreek seeds.
If you like our episode, please like, share and subscribe to our channel.
If you are suffering from any health problem and are not able to find the solution for the same, you can visit our description section below. And by clicking on the link, you can find the solution of your problem.
If you want to meet us, please note down our address.
Divyarishi Arogyam Sansthan, C9x35 First Floor, opposite Metro Pillar No. 382, Rohini Sector 8, Delhi, 110085.
You can also write to us on info@divyarishi.com. Bye.
Bye.